Hello friends, I promised you that I will upload a video of how to configure Simulink on RAM. First, you are supposed to go to the Google search online Simulink on RAM. Okay, we'll click on this first link. It will take you to the MATLAB site. Just wait for a minute. You will come to this page. Keep in mind you are supposed to log in. Okay, as I am already logged in, so there is no message. But if you are not logged in and if you try to download this, it will show the message that you are supposed to log in. So when you will log in, you will come back to this page again. Here you are supposed to download the toolbox. Okay, so if you will click on the download, then you are supposed to click on the toolbox. When you will click on the toolbox, okay, there will be one file which will be downloaded. The name of this file will be Simulink on RAM. Okay, keep in mind the extension is MLTBX. Okay, so once you have done that, you are supposed to go back to the MATLAB. You are supposed to click on Simulink. We will start the Simulink. You will click on open. And you will open this file. This will start actually the installation of Simulink on RAM add-on. Okay, so it will ask you whether you want to install it. Okay, here this is the license agreement. You will click and accept and install and all. Once you finish that, here you will see that it has been added. This toolbox of Simulink on RAM is added. Then you will close this. Then you will go to the Simulink. Here, when you will open the Simulink, you are supposed to see this Simulink on RAM. You are supposed to click on that. By clicking on Simulink on RAM over here, it will open the interface of this course. Okay, so this is the interface. Here you can see this is the course, this is the progress. Okay, you are supposed to log into that account. It will ask you to log in at the start, as I had already logged in, so it is directly showing my name over here. Okay, so here this is actually the course content. And if we click on each on the individual course content, this kind of window. This is now you can see that this is the video. Then there will be some information. Okay, and this is actually the task which you are supposed to perform. It is quite different than the MATLAB Simulink. Many of the things you have studied in MATLAB on RAM. Okay, there are slight changes in this in the Simulink on RAM. These are very easy things. You will understand this once you will go through this. You are supposed to perform particular tasks, and one by one you can perform those tasks and you can complete this course. I hope that I addressed all the problems. If there are any problems, please let me know. I will try to resolve them. Thank you.